वेलकम टू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लास माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास नाइन्थ. हियर यू स्टडीड अप टू लाइन नंबर 135. नाउ प्लीज ओपन. यू नो दैट एक्ट वन सीन थ्री इज गोइंग ऑन. सो ओपन हियर द स्पीच ऑफ शाइलॉक लाइन नंबर 140. शाइलॉक सेज This kindness will I show. Go with me to a notary. Seal me there your single bond. I will show you this kindness. I will give you the loan of 3,000 ducats. Let us go to a notary. Notary means a special lawyer for drawing up contracts. Let us go to a notary and there put your signature on the bond. And in a merry sport, if you repay me not on such a day, in such a place, such sums are as are expressed in the condition, let the forfeit be nominated for an equal pound of your fair flesh to be cut off and taken in what part of your body pleaseth me. He says, and for a pleasant joke, he says, let us go to a notary and there put your signature on the bond. And for a pleasant joke, we will make an agreement that if you do not pay me back the sum involved in this transaction on the fixed date and fixed day, fixed place, in an agreed place, let us specify as the penalty an exact 1 pound of flesh to be cut off and taken away from whatever part of your body I choose. I will cut 1 pound of flesh from your body from where I liked. If you do not pay the money, the loan that you are taking in time, and Antonio says, content, in faith, I will seal to such a bond and say there is much kindness in the Jew. I certainly agree to this. He agreed. Antonio agreed. I certainly agree to this. I will sign such a bond and say that the Jew is kind. Bassanio says, you shall not seal to such a bond for me. I will rather dwell in my necessity. You will not sign such a bond for me. The bond is risky. I would prefer to live with whatever I have. I am satisfied with what I have. Don't sign such type of bond. Antonio says, why? Fear not, man. I will not forfeit it. He says, well, do not fear. Do not fear that I shall forfeit the bond within these 2 months. That's a month before this bond expires. I do expect return of three times the value of this bond. He assures his friend that within the next 2 months, that is, at least a month before the expiry of the bond, I will pay the loan. I expect to get back 9 times the value of this bond. 9 times of the value of this bond. Shylock says, oh, Father Abraham, what these Christians are, whose own hard dealings teaches them, suspect the thoughts of others. Oh, Father Abraham, what type of people these Christians are? Their own unjust dealings make them to suspect the intentions of the other. Intention of the others. Pray, you tell me this. If he should break his day, what should I gain by the exaction of the forfeiture? Tell me, I request you, if he is unable to pay me on the due date, what would I gain by taking such a penalty? What would I do with 1 pound of flesh? What would I do? A pound of man's flesh taken from a man is not so estimable, profitable neither, as flesh of muttons, beefs or goats. A pound of human flesh is not of any value as mutton, beef or lamb. I say, to buy his favor, I extend this friendship. If he will take it, so. If not, adieu. And for my love, I pray you wrong me not. I tell you that it is not to gain his friendship. I tell you that it is only to gain his friendship that I make this offer. If he accepts it, that is all right. If not, goodbye to you. But do not unfair to me for offering this act of love. Antonio says, yes, Shylock, I will seal unto this bond. I am ready. Shylock, yes, I will sign the bond. Shylock says, then meet me forthwith at the notary's. Give him direction for this merry bond. And I will go and purse the ducats straight. See to my house, left in the fearful guard of an unthrifty knave, and presently I will be with you. Shylock says, then meet me soon at the notary's office and inform him about this funny bond. I will go home and put the ducats at once in a purse and see that my house is safe, because I left it in the careless charge of an unreliable spendthrift, one who spends too much. Servant, I will soon be with you. Exit Shylock, exit. Antonio says, hi, the gentle Jew, the Hebrew will turn Christian. He grows kind. Antonio says, hurry up, gentle Jew. Shylock goes out. The Jew will soon become a Christian, for he is becoming generous. He thinks that Christians are generous. Now he will not be harsh. Paseno says, I like not fair terms and a villain's mind. I do not like to touch the kind words uttered by one with the mind of a villain. Antonio says, come on, in this there can be no dismay. My ships come home a month before the day. Come on, Paseno, there is nothing to fear. Why are you afraid of? My ships will be back a month before the day which has been agreed upon in the bond. They leave. And my dear students, by this way, Act 1, Scene 1, 2 and 3 is fully completed. We will study Act 2 next time, after the completion of a story, short stories, poem and grammar. एक्ट वन इज फुल्ली कंप्लीटेड, दैट विल कम इन द इन योर एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ फर्स्ट टर्म. दिस इज योर पोर्शन ऑफ फर्स्ट टर्म, एक्ट वन, सीन टू एंड सीन थ्री. सो प्रिपेयर इट वेल एंड इफ देयर इज एनी प्रॉब्लम यू फील फ्री टू आस्क मी. थैंक यू सो मच स्टूडेंट.